girl was ready. She, the little old woman went to get her from the oven. But as she about to open the door, she heard a tiny voice shouting,
"Let me out! Let me out!"
The little old woman opened the door and out popped the gingerbread girl. She ran straight past her and across the kitchen floor.
Mercy.
The old woman shouted,
"Stop, stop, little gingerbread girl."
But the gingerbread girl shouted back at the top of her tiny voice,
"Run, run, as fast as you can. You can't catch me. I'm the gingerbread girl."
"Run, run, as fast as you can. You can't catch her. She's the gingerbread girl."
The little old man was digging in the garden. The cheeky gingerbread girl ran out of the front door and straight past the old man, who called out,
"Stop, stop, little gingerbread girl."
But the gingerbread girl shouted back again,
"Run, run, as fast as you can. You can't catch me. I'm the gingerbread girl."
"Run, run, as fast as you can. You can't catch her. She's a gingerbread girl."
And they could not catch her. The gingerbread girl was